underneath the baobab tree where the cheetah lives and her cubs roam free. They say Layla illallah, Layla illallah. Every living thing was made from water, fashioned and perfected by Allah. Some were tall and some are small, and some lay deep on the ocean floor. So from the earth to the beautiful sky, the alternation of day and night, signs in creation we all shall die. To return to Allah, most forgiving, most high, most high. We say Layla illallah, Layla illallah, Layla.
Better yourself according to Islam with each passing day. Taqwa is not only about rising in deen, it is more about falling but rising up again and never letting go. Taqwa is all about what lies in the heart. And
bless us
with taqwa
forever.
Amen.
And fear Allah.